Trump's trade cheat comment referring to discrepancy in trade calculation, says Mustapa. U.S. President Donald Trump's trade cheat comment was not referring to Malaysia but discrepancy in the trade calculation between the two countries. International Trade and Industry Minister Datuk Seri Mustapa Mohamed in a parliamentary written reply said, the discrepancy was caused by different calculation methods used by both nations. He said both he and Prime Minister Datuk Seri Najib Razak had clarified the matter with the U.S. government during their working visit there last September. The Commerce Secretary Wilbur Ross had, in our meeting on September 11, clarified that the U.S. wasn't accusing Malaysia of being a trade cheat, but it was referring to the discrepancy in trade calculation between the U.S. and Malaysia. Malaysian trade statistics only recorded a $5 billion RM20.94 billion with the U.S., while their statistics showed $25 billion RM104.69 billion, he said. Mustapa was answering to a question by PKR Slayang Member of Parliament William Lang Jikin, who asked the ministry to state the steps taken by Malaysia to defend itself from Trump's allegations. He explained that the differences was because the U.S. had taken into account trade import data through third parties. For example, electronics that were exported to U.S. through Singapore was recorded as import from Malaysia, not Singapore. Malaysia had used the free onboard FOB to record export data, which does not take into account shipping costs and insurance. On the other hand, the U.S. used the cost, insurance and freight CIF method, which takes into account all costs involved in the exports of Malaysian goods to the country, Mustapa said. The Jeli MP further said that the U.S. government had not made any public release or official report concerning the country's trade deficit with its trade partners. He said, the report prepared by the U.S. Commerce Department and the United States Trade Representative's office have been sent to the White House for Trump's consideration since June 29. In order to address the discrepancy in the statistics, Mustapa said, Malaysia and the U.S. had decided to use the Trade and Investment Framework Agreement, TIFA, as a platform to resolve issues arising from bilateral trade and investments. TIFA is also seen as a strategic approach by Malaysia to ensure that the U.S. get the right picture regarding this issue. Malaysia is not a trade cheat as claimed by the U.S. We are one of the biggest trading countries in the world which conducts international trade fairly and justly. In fact, the country does not manipulate currency or provide any form of aid that is against international laws, including laws by the